So, what next?
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Halo, halo, cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z gry Red Dead Redemption 2. Zostawcie oczywiście kciuka, suba na kanale z dzwonkiem, jak jesteście nowi. I lecimy z kolejnym questem. Tutaj mamy naszego questa. Myślę, że to jest chyba kontynuacja tego, co ostatnio robiliśmy. Mam taką nadzieję. Siemanko.
Get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
No dobra. I niestety musimy jechać. A nie. Bo to było tu. Mamy się spotkać przy wozie, ale wóz był tutaj. No to chyba jednak nie. Chyba jednak mamy się po prostu spotkać tutaj. Dobra, podejdźmy tam. Tu jest jeszcze jakiś znacznik, w ogóle nie wiem, o co z nim chodzi. No, cześć.
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
To czemu dałaś dupy jemu, a nie mi? Come on. Widzisz, jakiego dobrego ojca straciłaś? Mogłaś mi dać. Dobra, gdzie jest ten młody? Się okaże, że on kilometr stąd jest w ogóle. Nie, no dobra. Tam siedzi.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. You're. It's about time that you started to earn your cape.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole in. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Okej.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready.
Dawaj, młody. Gdzie ja to schowałem?
Alright. Let's go then.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
A, miałem jeszcze płotkę nakarmić w sumie. Znaczy naszą starą.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
No, ogarniemy to jakoś, młody. Mam nadzieję.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore.
Come on, follow me.
Czekaj, tylko nakarmię jeszcze naszą starą.
You show me where, Uncle Arthur.
Okej.
Okay. First, we need some bait.
Serio, kurwa? Serem?
I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. But if you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Okay.
Ah, damn it. Didn't get him.
Uncle Arthur!
All right. Let's see what's biting there.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Mom, so sh-
there! Got him!
I see! I see!
You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling him in nice and steady.
This is a fishing spot.
Don't jinx it, kid.
Sick.
Jack, it's a smallmouth bass. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna try my luck over there.
Mam nadzieję, że młodego nikt nam nie porwie, nie?
Got one, Jack. This one's a bluegill. Not bad.
Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait and try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan, Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case, orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. There's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent,
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about, no one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother'll be worried. Let's head back.
Ciekawe. Dawaj, młody. A jak myślisz?
Well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Well, did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
No dobra.
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Ain't I the luckiest? Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet.
They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
Okej. No dobra, pójdźmy opylić to, co złowiliśmy.
This is going in the pot. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
So you saw Pinkerton's, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
Arthur?
Ten jak najebany. Szukam tutaj ogniska. Już widzę, gdzie jest. Nieważne. Okej. Byłoby dobrze przygotować sobie to, co upolowaliśmy w sumie jakiś czas temu i mamy cały czas w naszym ekwipunku. Mam nadzieję, że się tutaj to da zrobić. A nie da się tego zrobić tam. No nie da się. Okej. Ile mamy czasu? 10 minut. Tego questa mamy dość daleko. Ale trzeba się tam będzie udać. Chociaż mamy też jeszcze jedną rzecz. Bo możemy pojechać sobie tutaj na pocztę. Cyk. Zapłacić grzywnę, którą mamy. I przy okazji zajrzeć do szeryfa. I zapolować na poszukiwanego gościa. Co nam da troszeczkę pieniędzy. Myślę, że sobie to zrobimy. Tyle, że potrzebuję. What the fuck? Halo? Gdzie są bronie? No, dobra. Wolę jechać z bronią w ręku, bo nigdy nie wiadomo, kto mi wyskoczy przed ryj. Dobrze jadę? Dobrze jadę. Podjedźmy na pocztę, zapłaćmy tę grzywnę, którą mamy. Potem podjedziemy do szeryfa, ogarniemy sobie jakiegoś typa.
Quite a sum. I hope you learned your lesson.
No, co to zrobić?
To be honest, it was all a big misunderstanding. Thanks for your assistance.
Dobra.
All right, boy.
I teraz tutaj. A, to ten. Cały czas mnie zastanawia, co z tym questem, który tutaj był wzięty z tego salonu.
Further than that wall, son. The Terror of Valentine.
Poszukiwana. $25 nagrody Ellie Annie Swen. Nagroda w wysokości $25 zostanie wypłacona za aresztowanie Ellie Annie Swen, poszukiwanej za zabicie męża. Powyższa nagroda zostanie wypłacona natychmiast po doprowadzeniu jej do aresztu. Poszukiwana żywa w celu przesłuchania. Kobieta znana również jako Czarna Wdowa była widziana w okolicach Cumberland Falls. Przebywa z nieznanym mężczyzną, który może nią manipulować. Posiadane informacje lub wnioski o nagrody należy składać do szeryfa. W biurze szeryfa. No dobra.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
No dobra, mamy ją zaznaczoną, więc zobaczmy, gdzie ja muszę podjechać. Kurwa, tam. Niedobrze. To mi się nie podoba. Bo tam jesteśmy poszukiwani i mamy tam 300 dolków do zapłacenia grzywny. Trochę lipa. Ale tak czy siak spróbujemy tam pojechać, nie? Na wszelki wypadek. Dobra, którędy ja mam tu jechać w ogóle? No jebie was! Jadę na skuśkę, kuźwa. Bądźmy poważni. Niedźwiedzie tam były chyba dwa, nie? O kurwa. Tego się nie spodziewałem, nie? Czuję, że ona tu na górze gdzieś siedzi. A może i nie. Dobra, dobra, bo mi się tam ruchaj, zaczną i znowu mi zarabianie zdjęć ściągną z filmu. Jebana! Ej, dobre. Dobra, wezmę lasso, od razu ją złapię na lasso. Myślałem, że jak, kurwa, jak podchodzisz do kogoś z bronią w ręku, to on cię nie zaatakuje, a tu chuj, nie? Wzięła nóż w łapę i elo.
Mrs. Swan, you like to come along with me?
Ellie Ann,
Elo. Ej, kurwa, trochę chujowo to wyszło. Ej, wcześniej jak podszedłem do tego gościu, a pójdziesz z tym panem, on cię zaaresztuje i tak dalej. A teraz zaczął do mnie strzelać. Ej, o co kawal? What the fuck? Dobre.
Mrs. Swan, you like to come along with me?
Eliane, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with.
Now look.
You make me an outlaw.
Ej, kurwa. Ej, dobra, tego trzeba zastrzelić, a tą trzeba zabrać. Albo nie, wiem. Poczekać, aż ona go zabije i wtedy złapać ją na lasso. To jest dobry pomysł. Czyli robimy tak. Kurwa, chuj mu w dupę. O, on żyje. Chodź tu.
You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell.
Cyk.
Don't you manhandle me?
No, się wyjebała. Sorry. To za to, że mnie dwa razy wzięliście i zabiliście. Podnieś ją, no. Kurde, trochę chujowo to wyszło.
This could get bumpy. Come on, boy. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Ale dobre to było.
All right.
Oh dear. What came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur.
O kurwa, nie tędy.
There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that.
Kurwa mać. Ta laska będzie bardziej poobijana niż jak ten. Dobra, dziewczynka jesteś, to ja takich nie lubię. Jasne, że ci nie wierzę. To wcale nie ja mam tam grzywnę na tamtym terenie $300. Nie no, kobiet nie będę bił, no. Jak ona się kuźwa tam trzyma w ogóle, nie?
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly.
Dzięki.
If I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow?
Kusząca propozycja. Laskę robisz, czy nie? Bo jak w zestawie będzie laska, to możemy... O, ty szmato. Cyk. No i teraz pysk dostałaś, no. Nie pyskujemy. Kulturalnie mamy się zachowywać, kurde. Nie, mi tu będzie pyskowała.
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
Siema.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here.
Wyceluj bronią. Dzięki.
The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself.
No, tu nie ma nic dodatkowego.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can't we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Oh, show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.
Ja bym wyruchał. Dobra, ludziska, kończymy ten odcinek. Dziękuję wam serdecznie za oglądanie. Pamiętajcie, żeby zostawić kciuka, oczywiście suba na kanale, z dzwonkiem wbijajcie na streamy, w linki w opisie. Jakby ktoś chciał grę, to też macie linka w opisie. No i co, widzimy się w następnym odcinku. Trzymajcie się, cześć.